My practice does not involve sketching or studies. There are no preliminary drawings to outline ideas or notions of placement. My mark making is concerned with resolving what is happening in front of me on the paper itself. And in this way, all works are considered complete.